I represent a hip hop generation, and the rewards has come from, and it has been crazy. I mean, he's given me favor, you know, and I mean, favor takes you far more than money does. Life and death is in the power of the tongue. So either you're speaking life or you're speaking death. I was once speaking death, and I was once in darkness. But now that I'm in light, I speak life. You know, I mean, when I was with the devil, I was with the devil. I was promoting his kingdom. I was fervent in it. You know, I was crazy for it. So I don't think it should be any less when it comes to God. I go, someone from the streets, someone who likes the banging beats and, you know, loves the energy and the high energy, I should be able to get that same thing, but with God in it. You know, the Bible's greater he that is in me than he that is in the world. So you can put me up to any other secular artist, and you should be able to make your choice and choose God, because greater is the spirit in me than it is in the world.